Good morning students, I am Akanksha, your computer teacher, and today we'll continue again our cyber quiz. Till question number 20 we have done already, and today we'll start from question number 21. I hope you have all have done your work till question number 20 and you have learnt it also. Now I'm going to start from question number 21. So all of you open your book, page number 101, question number 21. That is, to get a straight line in MS Paint, you use line tool while holding dash key. I'm repeating again. To get a straight line in MS Paint, you use line tool while holding dash key. And the options given to you is Shift, Control, Alt. So which key you have to use to get a straight line in MS Paint? That is Shift key. So just write for question number 21. Option A, you have to use Shift key. Option A, Shift. Now see question number 22. Question 22 is, Dash is a program that is interactive and has audio, video, text and animation. Dash is a program that is interactive. It has audio, video, text and animation. So which program have all these things? So the options given to you is MS Word, Multimedia or MS Paint. So the right answer is option B, Multimedia. So write down the answer for question number 22, option B, Multimedia. Now 23rd, question number 23. A computer can dash data into useful information. A computer can dash data into useful information. So what a computer can do with the data? The options given to you is accept, store, process. So the right answer is option C, process. A computer can process data into useful information. So write down option C, process. Question 23, the right answer is option C, process. Now question number 24. Apple Safari is a popular. What is Apple Safari? It is a popular CD, browser or computer. So children, the Apple Safari is a popular browser, or you can say web browser. So write down for 24 option B, browser. Now come to question number 25. Dash is used to develop games. Dash is used to develop games. So by which you can develop games? The options are MS-DOS, Unix, and third is given multimedia. So which you can use to develop game? Option C, multimedia. So for 25, pick answer C, multimedia. Now come to question number 26. You should use dash to avoid unwanted usage of your computer. How can you protect your computer from the unwanted usage? So what you can do with that? Options are given lock, screen saver, and third is given password. So you can put password in your computer to avoid unwanted usage of your computer. So option C is the correct for question number 26, that is password. Option C is password. Now come to question number 27. Which of these is a toggle key? You know what is toggle key? What do you mean by the toggle key? Toggle key is the key which you can on or off it. So the options given to you is escape key, caps lock key and enter key. So among these three, only the caps lock key is a toggle key, because that only you can on it or off it. So the toggle key here is caps lock key, option B. Caps lock key. Now 28th. Question 28 is, dash is the shortcut key to undo the most recent action. Which key you can use to reset? You can undo the most recent action. So for the undo, we can use the options given to us is Control plus V, Control plus Z and Control plus X. So the right answer is option B, Control plus Z. So write down option B for 28, Control plus Z. Now 29th. Question 29th is, which option is not available in file menu of MS Word? Which option is not available in the file menu of MS Word? First is given save, then it is given header and footer. Header and footer, and then it is given print preview. So which option is not given in the file menu of MS Word? Which one it is? Do you have any idea? Which option is not given in the file menu? That is header and footer. Option B. Header and footer. Now come to question number 30, the last question for the cyber quiz. Which is not available for formatting as alignment in the MS Word? Which is not available for formatting as alignment in MS Word? First is given centered. Second is given right. Third is given force justified. So that is answer C, force justified. Now this is all about cyber quiz. All of you have to do this cyber quiz in your notebook, in your classroom copy, and you have to learn it also. Thank you so much.